Hey guys, Tom on Chop here. We're gonna be playing The Walking Dead. I was meaning to play this game as soon as I got OBS. I'll keep it on standard. Oh yeah. I haven't seen anything of this game in quite a long time, so might not really. Oh, fuck. I just haven't seen anything of it in a while.
Ooh, Walking Dead!
Ready to kick some zombie ass. Episode 1, A New Day. Written by Sean, whatever. Designed and directed by Sean Venner.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Lord knows how many. Usually it's about now I get the, I didn't do it.
Not for me.
'Cause guys in your position already said it enough.
Sensitive mouse. Huh. Well, he is an excellent driver. Now aim to the target.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a making boy and all.
You're from Macon, then?
Yep. Came up to Atlanta to be a city cop in the 70s. Always wanted to work a murder case. Like that senatorial mess you got yourself mixed up in. With all due respect. A real shame, that is. Hell, my old family used to be regulars at your folks' drugstore right in downtown. Still there?
Sure is.
Good.
Be advised, medical personnel, there's a heart seal, very intense, 20 coming in.
Huh.
Any of that seem important to you?
All of it, but that box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my 6th year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I see it?
I got much choice?
Sure don't. Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman. You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control.
Oh, huh.
I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're
all
sitting.
Officers are available for incoming
21. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me. Well, Blabbermouth, let me tell you something. They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. Huh. It goes to show, people will up and go mad when they believe their life is over. I got another good one for you. This one's a little bit less depressing and a bit more hilarious, if I do say so.
What's out?
This other time...
Good, man. Maybe if we weren't talking so much. Zombies. Zombies. Okay. If you really want to.
Hey, officer, are you all right? I'm still cuffed back here. Officer?
The fuck?
He wasn't ejected from the car.
Kick the shit out of it. Sorry. Yeah.
I need to drag myself out that window.
No shit.
I need to drag myself out that window.
I actually need to move. Oh, I forgot I can't use this leg. Oh, the fuck, bro? I'm not pressing W and I'm still moving. Oh, now I have to.
Officer?
Sprint! Do whatever you need to do. Whatever, just walk slowly then. Come on, like, really, he's just dead. It's not like he's gonna do anything to get you, whatever.
Officer?
Fuck!
Holy shit! What in the hell? What the fuck are you? Get away from me! The hell are you?
Shit.
Bullshit.
Don't make me do this!
Ah!
Shot.
I know it's just a game, but out of the frying pan.
Skin's all rotten and he smells like shit. What the hell
Hey, it's that one girl.
Go get someone! There's been a shooting!
There's been a shooting that I did! Oh, it's lagging. Man, that guy has some upper body strength. Compared to me, he has amazing upper body strength. Wow. Stupid zombies. Okay, let's do this.
Hello? Anybody?
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg the way it is. Huh. I wonder if anybody's home.
Stop wandering and go over towards that.
I wonder if anybody's home.
Hello? Anybody home? I need a little help.
Coming in. Don't shoot, okay?
Because, you know, that's always what we want to hear some guy who walks into your house say, "Don't shoot!"
Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
You're intruding in a house. I'm pretty damn sure you're an intruder.
These people might need more help than I do.
Unicorn! Yay! I like unicorns. Well, you could still eat it.
Maybe there's something on there.
Three new messages.
Fuck.
Message one, left at 5:43 p.m.
Hey, Sandra. This is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2, left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my god, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3, left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you.
It's fucking sad. That's just...
Daddy?
Huh?
I forget which one it is. This one? Open jar! Ah!
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Why?
Who is this?
I'm Clementine. This is my house.
Hi, Clementine. I'm Lee.
Hello,
You're
Lee.
Not my daddy.
No, I'm not. How old are you?
8.
And you're all alone?
Yes. I don't know where anybody is. How old are you?
I'm, 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra. They're in Savannah, I think, where the boats are.
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Shit. Slips on pile of blood. Cat-like reflexes. Go, 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 no! Smash your skull in! Get the fuck down! You're not dead enough.
Man. Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Yes, I did.
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so, too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah. I want my parents to come home now.
Lee, don't tell her.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
Okay.
What should we do now?
We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Because, you know, the monsters and stuff.
Let's go. Stay close to me.
Clementine, is there anything you need in the house? You know, like, we could get something, you know, like some water or something, you know. Whatever. So, that's enough for now. Whoa, shit. Thank you guys for watching. This has been The Walking Dead, episode 1, part 1. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, share it. And see you guys next time. Bye.